I'd way way in my wetsuit. G'day to all our fans out there. I hope you're still being a fan.
Hey, good day. How you going?
This happy husband and wife.
Yeah.
We're once again here again in our ship under the sea.
Little shack under the sea, ocean.
Trying to survive every day of our lives.
Without seeing anybody.
Just fish. Only fish. All day, every day.
You know what a sad story?
What?
And you only have fish as friends.
Yeah, literally.
Fish are friends.
Not food. But they are food as well. They're our friends and food. We do eat our friends.
That sounds like a good story.
Yeah.
So what our plan again?
Let's go eat our friends.
Are we hungry?
Are we hungry?
Yeah, hungry.
We actually are hungry.
Right, let's go out and get some friends.
Yeah.
That big friend that we don't want.
He's not our friend then, really, is he?
No, not really the best friend, is he? That mean when you get fat your friend.
There.
Okay.
And right click.
Don't need that.
That one? Right click.
Yep. Let me swim close.
Where's it gone?
Oh. Get five where it is. Catch it.
Did I get it? Didn't.
Where are you going?
They're, why are our friends swimming away from us?
Because they know. You know what happened to them when you become your friend? You catch it or what?
No, I'm not. I'm.
Okay, give it to me.
Yeah.
Friend?
Nah. You're like not coming in.
Ah, you're right. Get my high tech in now. Go.
Oh, you should have given me that one.
You want it?
Nah. Oh. Oh, I got away.
I think I got some luggage.
Some luggage?
Yeah, some luggage and luggage.
Oh, nice.
Let's take this down new base.
Let's see what little presents, little gifts are in there. It could be our Christmas present.
Christmas. I wish they let a couple like multiple.
I know. So they're single, yeah. So I know, right?
Stay here and then you can put thing in oven and walk out.
Uh huh.
Yeah. Why?
I know.
Can you get that too?
So what's in our luggage?
The luggage for show.
Aye.
When you want show.
We need some water, love. Soon, when we go back again.
We're surrounded by water.
I know. We to go filter it.
Where's our base again?
There. Oh, yeah.
Oh, here.
Yeah.
Got it nearly lost.
I thought you might have. Are we gonna expand this space?
I don't know, cause so we put it down.
I know.
Check it out here. No. Wait.
I remember this is the base where you can't do anything, isn't it? Yeah. There we go.
That's our boat. Oh yeah.
What's the point of putting it there? You can't do anything with it.
Can't do. Monday.
Made some decorations and it looks so bland.
And now your bread.
Yep.
Couplet O.
Oh.
Testing, one, two. Testing, put down, test. And put it down. Again.
I don't think it, maybe you just can't. Don't know, I think you need a table to put it on.
No, I put it on. Not.
Fail.
Fail. Fail.
Fail. So funny.
Locker. Left mail button.
Is that the temperature? 27. That's quite warm, isn't it?
Yeah.
27. That's quite warmer than where we are now, like.
Why can't I put it down? It's around me nuts. Yeah, left it.
Can I crack you open? Well, since you...
They'll be empty in here.
Since you're driving your nuts, you become a nut.
Can you try...
Are you a good or bad nut?
I don't know. You got the bracket until you know it. Oh, nuts. Why? Put it out here. See?
Oh.
Yeah? Gone.
You lost it.
Okay. All right. Now I'm going inside.
Mm-hmm.
Right mouse. Nothing come out. Absolutely nothing.
How come you want to put it down, though? Why does it have to go there?
Go here then.
There you go.
Are you happy now?
I am happy now.
Hello. Oh,
there we go.
Right, so...
There's no point even having a base. Can't put anything in there.
He's laughing at you.
He's laughing at you. He was looking at you.
And then he's like... So, our plan is... What do we need to do again?
We need to have some water.
Hang on, that's flashing.
Oh. Okay. Hey, message.
Aurora, this is Sunbeam again.
Sunbeam.
We just picked up a massive
storm. Sound like oil coming in.
Yeah, it does. Sunbeam actually is a food... How many of... Food company.
I didn't know.
Don't know.
We're now en route to your location. Gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out.
We aren't equipped to handle this, our pilot.
We aren't even slightly equipped to handle this. Our pilot last attempted a planet landing in the Academy simulator. Oh, it's a bad situation. But so are all the alternatives.
Yay! Another what? Rescue.
Is it?
Uh-huh.
Huh.
Yeah.
I didn't pick up anything this.
Didn't you? Didn't you see the writing on the screen?
Uncom?
What
is that? Oh!
Oh!
It's after me. A 10 frame per second.
Okay. What a relief.
Go under the cover.
Okay. There is no cover. How deep have you actually got? Like, what's the deepest you've got?
How deep I can...
Yeah.
Deep you...
No, but like, yeah. Without running out of oxygen.
Rage. Well, you, but... Because the deeper you go, the...
More oxygen you use.
Pressure.
Yeah.
Breathing out of...
Uh-huh. Wow, lots of food, lots of food. Oh, want to stay away from that one.
We might just become their food.
It just farted at us.
Ew.
I know.
Close.
Quite creepy looking. Dehydration detected. Fluid intake record. Oh.
Light.
Alright, what's that? Light. Anything interesting?
Anything.
Maybe that one. Yeah. Integrating yes, please.
Caution. 30 seconds
okay.
Of oxygen remaining.
Good job, and we better go back up. Not really.
Of oxygen remaining.
Nope.
Oh god. 50 minutes.
Did
you
die?
I don't want to die. No. I make it.
Oh, the suspension. You didn't make it.
Oh no. What do we lose?
Oh, that's so funny, because I told you to go.
What do we lose?
To go out.
To lose.
I think you just lost what you picked up in the bottom there.
Oh, am I too? What's the compass?
You did leave it a little bit too late to go up. It's all good. All good. You can get it back again.
Late to go to the bathroom.
Mm-hmm. Pretty much.
How do you know when you need?
Well, I don't think it's a very suitable conversation to have.
Question though. Ready?
I didn't have a very suitable answer.
No.
Okay, question.
Your question.
All right.
Would you win your wetsuit or go to the...
Oh, that's a good question. I'd wear my wetsuit.
Why you do?
I don't think it really. It really matters. It depends. It depends. If you're far away, like if you've gone on a mission out in under the water,
yeah,
you wouldn't be able to get back in time. You'd have to. But if you're close by, you'd go to the toilet. There wouldn't even be a toilet in our ship. There's no like. Where do we go to the toilet?
Go to the toilet.
Uh huh.
Well, I see everywhere.
Ah.
Where out.
Uh-huh.
Even in now
under the water.
Where the fish and eat water. Yummy.
Yummy.
Alright, on yours, we go back to the base.
Great, just let me destroy the game.
And we get in, make some water.
Okay.
Not sure what we need to do now. We need to go to discover what planet has to offer.
Let's do that.
Now, on your left.
This one.
Come on, just know it by now. Come on. What are you doing?
Okay.
What are you doing?
No, I'm going to give it to you.
No.
Yes. Okay.
Make water.
Water. Here we go.
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. I think one's enough,
make
isn't it?
Food too.
Food.
A friend.
Let's do some hoverfish.
Yep.
Let's just cook it all. And this one? No. Can we not do it?
Don't have salt.
Ah, okay. What else have we got? This one? Pretty awesome machine. I like it. Boomerang. I haven't even heard of any of these fish before. Have you?
Yeah. Either they.
No, but like before you played the game and stuff, had you heard of any of these fish? Okay.
And it's food.
All right. This one. Nom nom nom.
Crawfish.
Okay. Oh, this one.
Sushi.
I know, I'm just going to get us sick. We have first aid, so we'll be right.
In.
Don't we have first aid there? We don't really want to use it if we have to. Okay. I was waiting for you.
For me to do what?
To talk, I don't know. Okay. So, what about these ones? What do these do?
They?
Mm-hmm.
Down where you now?
They look pretty dangerous, don't they?
Chop him up, you.
Oops. Nah.
You're not. Free.
What a day, what a celebration it's gonna be when we get rescued, hey? Are you looking forward to getting rescued, or do you quite like it?
Yeah.
Away from civilization.
Yeah, on.
Or with your fishy friends. What happens when you run out of fish to eat?
There will be no. Why is it that? I know. That one.
Get me out of the darkness.
Miss any.
Anything. Don't you have to collect what? Didn't you lose what you had got out of there in the first place? Because you hadn't saved the game?
Yeah, I don't know.
I don't know what happened to it.
Oh, here we go again.
That's so frustrating, isn't it? Because we didn't even get to check what they were. So what are all these little boats and stuff that pop up? Is it other people that have crashed and...
Oh, yeah, it like, Oh, dear.
Uh-oh. Oh. That right. Was close.
Oh.
Oh, hello.
Close to that. Want to go there, too.
Yeah, I know. Let's try. Well, all we did watch a video of someone else that got in there, so... Okay.
And our battery. Back.
No.
It's too dark, I don't
know. That's the most exciting bit to see what's in there. It could be like a way to get us home.
So the light bot is, and you know, it, our light bot is from the ship.
Okay. I know. It doesn't feel like it or seem like it. Seems like you're getting closer and then it's moving further out. I think you're starting to get a bit tired now. Okay. Why not? May as well. Yay! More food.
Friend.
More friend.
Fish friend.
And food. Yep. Ah, yeah. We try not to. We try and eat some plants and other things. But just drink water, but we do get...
Mushrooms.
And mushrooms.
You can eat.
Why?
Is it...
Very
poison.
Okay. Right.
Friend.
Cooked friend. I know, it's awful, isn't it? But you've got to do what you've got to do to survive. Mm-hmm. That's right.
Friend.
You know what's funny? I never see... You never sleep. Like, you never actually have to, in the game, go down and have a sleep.
And...
Like, how many months has it been? Like, no sleep.
Gone along and...
I know.
Nobody.
I know.
We'll make battery again. It's a very good fish. I don't even get that much. Oh! Please don't want to pick it up.
Nope.
Down, left, my...
No, gonna float. I know. I think just a normal lockup.
We don't have cover. But so many titanium. Oh god.
Mm-hmm. I think you should just sit down and chill out for a little bit. Wait until morning. You gonna go out and look out for some copper?
Where's our base again? Okay.
I know, to the left. Oh, it's straight. I think so. Okay.
Book a button.
Alright.
Yep. Oh.
I'll take it back. So much, like, work, you know, within an hour of playing this game. You hardly get anything done. Because by the time you eat, and then you go get more fish, you need to come back and eat again. And then you explore.
Oh, not with the stream.
What?
You eat to explore. What do you eat to explore?
No, explore, like, explore the water and see what's available.
Oh, you didn't explore in your pan.
No, explore, not explode.
Explore.
It's French. Something really bad. Sounds good to me. Sounds like a plan. You know what we're missing? A TV. If this guy had a TV, he'd be set. That would complete our life.
Alright, here we come. Where is it? What is that?
Awesome. Oh, solar panels.
Put it there.
That's awesome. Did we? I don't know, did you? I don't remember doing it. Can you take them off here? Is that ours?
It's ours. Sun 65%.
There.
Oh, there's the sun. That the sun. Be fun to get right there.
Yeah. You know, I agree.
Hang on. I think we got some battery thingy in here, do we? Here we go.
Okay.
Three.
Okay.
What? I know. Why can't even? Alright. Push. Fish. Don't need. And maybe don't need.
Another fish. We've got. I know.
Roastly friend.
Alright. Back onto our mission. Okay. Because this is what happened last time. We got close and then we couldn't go any further.
Illegally dump our friend out.
Just keep swimming.
So long, friend. So long.
So long.
Alright, let's speed it up.
Okay, sounds good.
Speed it up. 22.
I don't even know where the entrance is. What a massive ship. Surprised it hasn't actually sunk down to the bottom of the water. See. Ooh.
Alright, we...
Okay. Let's see if we can get inside.
Dip up here. hand in a bit rough. Rather disappointed.
It's a what? Graphic?
A bit.
Oh, okay.
So not high.
No.
High detail.
No.
Rough it. Are we walking?
It is quite disappointing. Walking? How cool, how much better would it be if it was in more detail?
The heels.
I know.
Chuck.
Okay, it went in the boat.
Oh, see that?
Uh-huh.
We had a radiation helmet.
Maybe.
Hang on.
I know. It's good.
How do you even get in?
Here we go, is it? Nah.
Can I run?
Nice. There has to be an entrance. We've got a few other different bits and pieces that you can take. Or scrap and metal.
It not sunk because it lands there.
Yeah, I know, which is a good thing though, isn't it? Because then when we come to get rescued, they'll see this big ship and know where we are.
Yeah, then they just, everyone dies at the floor.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Oh, well.
Here you
see
go.
See you later. Okay.
My hand get tired.
Okay.
Holding up too much. Got to go and
around.
Look under the water.
Okay.
So we can see a gap. There got to be some gap somewhere.
Light.
I won't stop.
Stop. Okay. So here. What's that?
What is that locker here?
Oh, there. Oh. Can't get it.
Scan it.
Yep.
What are you doing? Scan it.
There we go.
Scan it. Hold it.
Oh, hold it. Done. Look, 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 look.
There. No, 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 I'm scared.
Okay. Beagle upgrade.
Turn around.
Yeah.
We missing two things.
Okay.
No,
this one?
Not those.
Ah. There?
Yep.
Okay. There we go. Same one. It's
awesome.
Alright.
On your right.
What's this?
Right.
This one? Yeah. Oh, quick. Need to get up. Oxygen.
Oh, shh. That
we don't...
thing again.
No, because we don't want to... Oh. That's good.
Alright, turn... Quick.
Oh, quick. Go. Get away, otherwise we'll end up dying.
Get the line how to control.
Okay. Yeah.
Good try to get...
Okay.
Awesome, what a thing.
I know. That'll definitely come in handy. I know. How come we don't want to take any of this stuff? We can't really use it.
No, because... Take it back and...
Alright. Now, I did see an entrance up here, love. I'm pretty sure I saw some kind of... hole or something. See? What's that? Is that anything? Ah.
A break on.
I know. Oh, no.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
All right.
It wanted to explode into peace.
Oh! I should get up. I know. Feel good.
Right. Oh, it's a little bit.
Can't get it. I know. Oh, nice. There we go.
Is it shaking a bit, mate?
I think it's shaking. There doesn't seem to be any entrance, is there?
Yeah.
There we go. Is that it? Okay. I think we're at a breakthrough. Yay!
Oh.
Yep.
Here we go.